Welcome back to KBOWTV. We're in this amazing graveyard today. I mean, these graveyards have been smashed up. It doesn't look like anybody cares about them or nothing. It's like a church that's been graffitied and smashed up. It's not much of one, but hopefully we get a bit of activity. I'm here tonight with Broken Capital.
Subscribe, I'm back.
And don't we believe know it? And don't we know it? Well, we're gonna get set up. Until then,
don't say you. Stay awesome, you prick.
I wouldn't say that. That spider coming down that web then.
Did you hear the fucking big thing moving over there then?
That's why I looked over there and I seen that. See it?
What the fuck's that noise?
I don't know. What did you hear? I heard like a woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Got that?
Yeah. Already it's getting starting. So we're going to get set up. I'll see you in a minute. Just as we started, we just heard a voice.
Just starting, the boiler exhaust just scared us to shit. It sounded like a train.
Didn't it? I thought that at first. Look at this. It's grey where somebody's tried to open it. See if we can get in there. No.
Some mad big tombs here. And that grey.
To car, that's massive. I know it doesn't take a lot, but
it doesn't take a lot.
You ready, Carl?
I'm ready.
Carl's ready. Let's go.
Man, this is one freaky place.
It's so freaky. It sounds like we're just trying to make it seem. It seems dark even with the lights, doesn't it?
Yeah. I mean, look how the grass is just taking over the graves.
Yeah. It's bad that they've allowed it to be like this.
I mean, surely they've got like a council here that can turn around and say, or a committee to say, listen, let's just go and tidy this place up rather than just leave it abandoned like this. I mean, they've even made. Oh.
Is that graves? No, I'm not walking on graves, am
I? I don't know.
No. Path isn't. Are you walking on graves right now? That's a path.
It's a path.
There's no writing, is there? Please. There's none on these.
They look like. Gravestones are
different shapes.
Yeah, different sizes.
They're not gravestones, are they? Hold on.
Mate, these are definitely.
Hold on.
Look, they are, look, here's writing.
Off it, get off it.
Here's writing, look.
It's right.
It's right in there.
Oh, shit. Alright, some fucking mad fucker.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It looks like we're
going
to have to
watch ourselves. Crazy baby graves.
We'll do our best to be as respectful as we can, but we were literally walking on a path. Now, we would work to know that there's a gravestone there.
Who the know, and then put some on the floor for people to walk on.
But this is what I was on about, see, because look, that looks newer, doesn't it? I know it's marble like.
Yeah.
But that next to it.
That's just weird, isn't it? I mean, look at this.
That's amazing.
Look at this.
That is ace. Can people put in the comments below why these were made like this? I've heard everything from robbers to vampires.
I mean, it's small though, isn't it? That's what I don't understand. I mean, it looks like a grave. It doesn't look like it's just been left here.
You what, man?
It actually looks like the shape.
It's really small though, isn't it? Like so.
Yeah.
You'd fit in it.
Thanks, Aaron. When are you going back again?
Carl's already happy about me being back.
And even happier, he's going back again tomorrow.
You fucker. Yeah, so if you let me know in the comments, because literally I've heard so many different stories of why they used to be caged and everything. It doesn't even look like a grave.
Shh.
Not the cot in the background. Yep, something there then.
No, here. You want to walk first, Aaron?
You
want to go in front?
Oof. Look, see what I mean? The little tiny one there.
I know.
And then right next to it, there's like massive ones.
I mean, some of them are that old, you can't even read the writing on it. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. Died November the 21st, 1896. Another one.
That was behind you. Like a knock. Why that grave?
Oh yeah, and another thing. No knocking on graves today,
yeah,
Cecil.
Well, yeah, I didn't knock on a grave.
Look at that, how they've just smashed them.
It is a shame. Like we were saying this before. Like
look at that.
It is a shame, isn't it? How they just got smashed. And you got like nice little ones next to it.
Well, to tell you the truth, Evan, look at this.
That's cool. They're cool, man.
Do me a favour.
What?
Just, film me.
Why are you leaning on the fucking grave, Carl?
Look how small it is. You know, a lot of small graves here, isn't it?
Shh. Get up. Get up. Get up.
What was it? A tree growing out of it.
That looks like something straight out of fucking Dracula though, doesn't it?
That to me looks like a knight's.
Like a shield?
Yeah, like, you know, like a knight and an horse would have. Whoa.
It's like notice this one here. Have you noticed the only foliage and like leaves and shit coming out of leaves and shit are all... Hold on. Have you noticed, Carl, how all the fucking leaves and shit are only coming out of the graves? Nothing else.
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it?
Like everything else is dead.
And they're all the ones that, you know, the highest, like compared to that, are coming out of the grave.
That's what I mean, like that looks like some out of the jungle. And then next to it, dead.
Makes me want to come down with my streamer.
Make it all look noisy.
Well, try like.
Oh,
is that an owl?
Yeah.
Thank God for that.
That scared me actually.
And again.
They gotta be something special then.
Yeah, exactly.
No one just has that, do they? Like,
no.
Or maybe they do, I don't know.
You've gotta get a date.
Literally, you've gotta fucking just watch where you go.
Can't see the date, they're that old. Look at that. The size of that tree. It is, isn't it? Never seen a tree that wide before.
It's like one of my legs, that
is. Well, I weren't going to say anything.
Yeah, we are going to have
a lot of
time there by the tree.
Yeah.
It's like a circle of graves around it, isn't it? A lot more that have just been snapped in half.
How was that? You hear that then? I just heard a like a whimpering. And you smell royal garlic.
Yeah, it's garlic. That's garlic.
Is that what it is?
Vampires? Yeah, the way you see the like the white flowers. Yeah. That's all wild garlic. Tastes like honey.
This one's just on its own, look.
Is this one on its own? Ooh. See that? That looks like amazing. Do you know what I mean? Like a lot of effort's gone into that. That's taller than you.
1810.
Right. There's a big, massive tomb next to it. One with the lid off. And then right next to it, there's nothingness. And a few scattered grains over there.
I mean, look at them, they've just been turned over, look.
That's crazy.
Oh.
What?
Mate. Oh, Jesus. Sorry.
Apologise.
And next time, mate.
Apologise.
Sorry for standing on your grave. Next time, mate, give me a bit of warning when you go,
why?
Well, I was reading that, and then you hear that. Yeah. Look how bad and strange that looks. Gravestones under trees. No light.
Do you know what? Shh. But you can hear clicking when it's 2 foot away from you. You can hear voices when they're literally in front of you and you can't see anything.
I just hear somebody clear the throat. Yeah. Did you hear that then, jingling? What was that? Chains? That sounded like chains.
Did you hear chains?
I hear somebody...
Shh.
I heard somebody clear the throat. And then, as you said, then I heard the chains.
Ooh. That's a sinister. Oh, shh. Can you hear? That is walking in there. In this piece here, I'm not even joking. Look,
and that's
to
where
voice.
Your light went off. We didn't even notice it went off. This place seems to be coming alive now, and I don't really like saying that in a graveyard, coming alive.
Yeah, it's coming alive in here, Carl.
But I've heard...
Carl just said it's coming alive in the graveyard.
I've heard somebody clearing the throat, I've heard chains, we've heard rustling in the grass.
Shh.
And again, did you hear it?
Did you hear that? That's
there you go. Whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Carl, please tell me you heard that.
I heard that. Whoa.
What the mate, your face just tells
Whoa.
The whole story then.
That you could hear that talking then. Tell
yeah.
me you heard the talking.
Did you hear that?
Whoa.
Let's go.
Let's just go up to this building.
Oh, there it is.
Where? Oh yeah. How do you get to it? Oh, that way, look.
I've no problem. What, that's it? More graves.
I don't know.
I don't know, actually. I don't know if I want to be the one to
I'll go first, you can stay in the blinking graveyard. Is this the way?
I'll be
able to see it. Hold up, lads, watch this big branch.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's all I can think of it is. And if you have a look at the shape of the doors and the windows.
Oh yeah, they're quite like, yeah, you can see where like an amazing window would have been there.
I mean, how freaky is this place? But you've got the graveyard there. This chapel here that's been smashed up, graffitied, I can't even say the word. I'm actually on edge here.
God, I'm edge. To be fair, I am a bit.
Shh, shh, shh.
Carl, don't do that to me while I'm in here.
Shh, shh, shh.
What?
Can you hear that walking?
There's nothing there but graveyard.
Yeah. Did you hear that? Like a chain again? Or like a gate?
It's not that. We are hearing some fucking mad stuff now. It probably is wildlife, I don't know. All I can say is the stuff we're hearing.
Now, come on. That weren't just talking, that was an echo talking.
Somebody here? Fucking massive thud out bomb coming in out of you.
Yo, listen.
My ears just popped. That hurts. Oh man, I feel weird in here. Don't even lie. You alright?
Yeah.
My arm's just gone all. Oh, it's horrible. Shh.
Whoa. Was that behind me or was that behind me or what?
Mate.
this investigation?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Right, so me and Carl are hearing some things. I was trying to tell you before I heard it, but we're hearing footsteps in front of us. No one there. Chains. Stuff by the graves. Like, I can say the stuff in the trees, owls. You know it's owls. Clicking, maybe owls. But when you hear, and you know it's not you, there's either someone here playing a fucking trick on us, or there's something in this fucking graveyard. How fucking, this is the weirdest thing. We've got massive lights on, I mean real bright lights. Still feels dark. Shh.
Whoa, listen.
What?
Listen.
Is that fucking?
Like something coming up on us? Yeah. You heard that? I've got to have a little look. Don't, because you end up chucking it and hitting me. No, nothing here. No, nothing. Did you hear that?
That was loud.
I'm coming back in.
Don't lean on that fucking wall, Carl. Oh, dick. All that water just fell out, didn't it? Not gonna lie though, Carl, I heard that over there.
Did you hear it? Are you in an hole or something? Does that feel bloody small?
Where shall I sit on the night vision jacket?
You know what, I'm gonna take you with us in case. It does look like people come here just to chill.
How do we get back out that way, won't it? That must have been the wind.
Fucking hope so.
This is where I think it's a little bit. Whew. Under here. Look at this tree, look at it.
Fucking hell, did you hear that? Please tell me you heard that.
I never heard it. What did you hear, Az?
It was like a weird fucking whistly noise. I tell you what, we'll do this.
Oh, I heard it. And again.
That's got to be a bird, surely.
If you can hear that through these mics, please put it down below. And again. It's got to be something.
I feel really uneasy, but this isn't for cameras, but. Right. Honestly, standing in this circle part, it's just me. I'm going to sneeze. A buzzard. Is anyone there? Can you throw something? Oh my God. That sounds like the bird's being fucking killed.
My nose is running, my back's boiling. Mate, up for when some reason.
I'll tell you what now, here's the thing. When his nose runs, I run, because that shit fucking starts happening.
Which one? That one.
I'm trying to tell you we're going to start. The ball's going.
straight away. Let's go. That ball there. Can you do that again, please?
Can you set that ball off again?
There's another one there. There's a device there.
That's mine.
Is that your thing going on?
Yeah.
You doing one of them straight away?
I am, mate. There's something about... Well, I've gone freezing.
All by you. It's just... Oh, mate, I can feel it.
Can you feel that?
It's warm over here, but not there.
Right. Put it on this gravestone here. If there's anybody here, can you come and talk to us, please? We mean you no harm or disrespect. My name's Carl.
That's right, his name's Carl.
This gentleman at the side of me is called Aaron.
Oh mate, fucking dick, answer it. Here we go, try that mate, because I've fucking talked over it. Right, first EVP of the night.
Disrespect.
Can't move it over there, Sean.
My name's Carl.
That's right. His name's Carl.
This gentleman at the side of me is called Aaron.
Ah. I'm ringing a beer.
Ah.
That's right. Come here.
Can you make one of these balls go off again, please? Just to let us know that you're here with us. Like you said, we mean you no harm.
Time for a nap.
Yeah, defo. You getting one or are you getting one?
Graveyards, which will be, you know, oh, what's that say? Orb.
Orb.
Okay, never heard it say orb. That's new. I bet there's fucking thousands of orbs in here. And I bet you that night vision over there will tell me as well.
You've got a building there.
So sinister in that building, just sat watching. It was weird though, hearing someone like run past it. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. I've gone freezing cold again. Yeah.
I know, it's like it's a breeze.
My nose?
I'm running like fuck.
Navy. That's a new one and all, isn't it, Navy?
That's had an update.
Are you recording?
Are you recording?
Yes, we're recording.
We're recording. If you know what that is.
Refuse.
Refuse.
Refuse. Are you refusing to speak to us because we're recording?
So you're only going to talk to us if we turn the cameras off?
I couldn't even tell you which direction that was in. Is there anything that you'd like us to do?
What can we do that'll allow you to come and speak? Oh my God. What? How cold is it here now?
It's freezing, isn't it? Whoa, whoa.
Collapse.
Oh, what?
Listen. That's heavy foot that was. The app just said collapse. It's just
what's collapsed? Is it the graves?
I'll turn this up a bit.
Right, I've just chucked a ball over there. You can tuck. Oh my God.
Vagina.
What? Did I just say vagina?
No.
Oh.
Regina.
Oh, Regina.
The apps are just getting filth now.
Whoa.
Mirror.
Will we be able to see you in a mirror? Oh my God. Feel how cold it is here. I keep saying it's getting colder and colder and colder, but only in this spot.
My hands are getting too cold to hold this.
More investigation. I don't. There's someone walking over there. Call behind me. Someone behind that tree.
Which one?
One that looks for. Look at it focusing.
One. I said one.
Look at this focusing. Right. Yeah. By that tree.
Yeah, mine is now, look.
Carl's just doing the same. It's literally just focusing.
Whoa.
I've got that all on.
You've got it.
Mate, look at it moving around. And you've got that camera still. Shit, that's like...
That's trying to get behind the tree, then.
That's the tree I was on about.
Whoa.
Carl is not smart enough to fake shit like that.
No.
Not even going to lie to you. Mate, I've never seen that.
It's getting bigger.
Someone by that tree, mate.
Painful.
Turn this off for a minute because it's just saying nasty words.
Yeah, that square's completely gone now. What happens if I step back now?
That's it trying to focus, you see. There's definitely something. Whoa. I've just definitely seen someone walk past where that tree is.
Whoa, what was that? What was that?
This is fucking crazy. It's like I said, like, you know when it's a car, because obviously you know, you can hear how far away it is, animal instinct style, you can hear someone walking in front of you, and oh my God, that breeze.
That is getting colder and colder, isn't it?
Oh, imagine looking at that night vision footage and there being just someone walking around.
You know what you need to do? Is put that night vision, turn it the other way now.
Face it at that tree.
Face it that tree.
Like getting a lot of stuff by that tree. Like mind wise. There's no balls over there, there's nothing. There's nothing that can tell us there's something there.
then my night vision faced that way, and we're going to carry on over here. You'll see it on, from our point of view, but then we'll, I'll just keep cutting to that tree with that, and let's just hope there's nothing there, or there is.
Aaron, there's a gravestone directly behind that tree.
Oh yeah, I never even noticed that. Weirdest shape I've ever seen.
All I heard then was you reckon somebody's messing with us?
I just fucking seen that. Straight fucking past
us.
Was
it a big moth or a bird or something? I don't know what it was. It hit me.
Can you hear that squealing?
Yeah. Hit it again.
Where's my ball? That's by your foot. Behind you.
I just feel like we're being watched. What the fuck was that?
What was that?
I don't know. It was right next to me. Jarred my knee, I bloody jumped that much.
Go. You ready?
Yeah.
Hey, you look absolutely scared to death.
I'm absolutely freezing cold. Every time I turn this way, I hear it that way. Every time I turn that way,
it's like
I can hear something.
Yeah. Every time I go to talk to the camera, I'm hearing it fucking behind me. My thing's flashing. What's yours on?
Nothing. Oh, flashing battery. Oh, perfect.
Yours got full battery.
Full.
My battery's about to run out. What the hell? Oh my god, I don't believe it.
Shine your light over there, Ant.
I'm just doing this. I can't look away. You look somewhere, you hear it in another place. I don't know. Do some normal call outs, see what happens.
If you want us to leave, make a bang. Throw something for...
That was real. That was fucking real.
Oh.
Is that someone whistling at us? Get your fucking gear, man.
Where's that other ball gone?
Where's that fucking baggy come from?
Well, where's that other ball?
You had one.
Is that a face near that window? Face near the window. Shine on the church thing. What's that spray paint?
Yeah.
that a face? Look there. Whistle, whistle.
Whistle, real whistling. Someone is fucking with us, mate.
Yeah, but on the way out, let's show them exactly where we are and what we got to walk up. Who the hell would be down here in the pitch black with no torch trying to fuck with us?
Samuel?
I said to you, I'd look like I could see a face in the window.
That was big.
Just walk towards the entrance. Oh. You had enough?
Just getting really fucking weird now, innit?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Something really doesn't want us here tonight. Yeah, listen. I don't know what the hell that was, but we've got to go past there, and that's where it sounded from.
Car scaring. But yeah, this has been fucking a great fun back. The place, Carl, honestly mate, don't go too far. When this light is on you, you're thinless. And it's fucking scary.
I'm just gonna turn my light off and show them up there.
I'm gonna aim this way.
Look how dark it is. Well, what a night, what can I say about this place? When we come down here, I knew the scare factor about the place because it being in the woods and being off the beaten track. I haven't seen anybody walk past or nothing. And just the noise. Here we go again. You can hear it.
That was a scream.
I can't understand if it's a scream, a whistle. I've heard walking.
You hear it again?
Yeah, again. I've definitely got to come back to this place. So anyway, what a fantastic place. It's good to be back working with Broken Capital.
Because I'm the best. Because I'm the best. I'm talking over him.
As he always does. Make sure you go over to his channel, show him some love, like and subscribe. If you like what you're seeing tonight, press the like button. And if you want, subscribe. Until the next time, sleep tight. Awesome.
I'd be in it as well. See you in a bit, Linda.
Whoa. Get your light up there, will you?
Why are you backing off slowly?
I don't know. I just heard something.
Why are you fucking backing off slowly like you're fucking scared? Danger, do not enter.
Let's check the air.